This is the first time that the whole cellular heart with blood vessel is printed. And another major breakthrough is that it is printed from the materials of the patient itself. The next stage is to mature these hearts in the lab for at least a month to help the cells or teach them how to interact with each other and how to provide electrical signal and to have a synchronous contraction or pumping ability of the heart. In a year or two, we hope to take these hearts and transplant them in rats or rabbits.